Najim Gross, and this is my movie review on Real Steel. So I went to check out the film Real Steel, and the film stars Hugh Jackman, Evangeline Lilly, and Dakota Goyo. The movie is, it's a family film, and it is a, I won't say tearjerker, but it does tug on you a little bit. So this movie is about an estranged relationship, one between a father and son. The father, played by Hugh Jackman, and his, he plays the character Charlie, and then his son Max, who's played by Dakota Goyo. And Charlie has never had anything to do with his son. Charlie's a boxer who's not boxed in a while, and, you know, in the very near future, where this story takes place, Charlie is a robot boxer. He plays video games for real. They've got these gigantic robots that, follow your every command. And, you tell them to punch, they punch, and bob, weave, blah, blah, blah. And the robot does that. So that's what Charlie does. But Charlie's down on his luck. And, you know, Charlie has done anything and everything to try and make things go his way, but he's just not having any luck. Well, then he bumps into Max and gets a chance at rekindling a relationship between his estranged son and himself. And they wind up doing this by utilizing a robot that Max finds. Dad knows about the robots, and the son desperately is seeking, Dad's attention and affections, and that's where our story picks up.
Charlie, where is my money?
Buddy, I got your money. It's right here. I'm good. But
Charlie, you're
losing your belt.
Charlie, I can't hear what you're saying!
What was he like? As a boxer? Charlie was the top contender, number two in the world. Then the fight game changed.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not.
I'm either coming with you or you're fishing for your keys in the sewer.
Oh my god, that was close. Whoa!
Stubborn kid.
This ain't a video game. This is for real. Let's make some money! No,
I just need a little loan.
As much as I like you, dude, you're a bad bet, brother.
Give it up, Charlie. You got nothing left.
What are we looking for?
Anything I could use to put a fighting robot together.
I think there's a whole robot in there.
Never seen anything like it before.
Can we get him a fight?
He's a sparring bot, built to take a lot of hits, but never dishing out any real punishment.
His name is Adam. Get him a fight.
I know you're bringing him home in pieces, right?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! He's smaller and weaker. He's gonna get his ass kicked.
I need you to teach him to box.
Are you kidding me?
You know this fight game inside and out. He needs your moves, your commands.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
And I know I've done all kinds of wrong by this kid. I just like to do one thing right.
Right uppercut!
Great fight, fellas.
Remember this name, Adam.
Adam!
This bot is one to watch.
I'm trying to see a better side to you here, Charlie.
It's not easy.
Can we?
We'll see.
So the movie was rated PG-13, and it's approximately 2 hours and 4 minutes in length. It's a really good family film. I enjoyed this film a lot. I actually saw another film earlier in the day that I enjoyed as well. But out of the two films, this one was the better one. It keeps your interest. And there's just a lot of, you know, great CGI work. I don't know how much is CGI and how much is stand-in mechanical robot that, you know, that they actually put in the film, if they did that at all. You know, the Transformers is the closest thing I have to compare this with. And the Transformers, I mean, geez, they made it look like that these 60-foot robots, you know, were actually, you know, realistic and in existence. And in Real Steel, they did the same thing. So kudos to the, you know, production staff, you know, for putting this film together the way that you guys did, because, you know, it looks really good. Looks really authentic and realistic. With that said in mind, I found the film, like I said earlier, to be, you know, a great film. One that I would not mind seeing again. You can catch the film in regular screen, or you can catch it on IMAX. I saw it on IMAX, and it was an awesome film to watch. My film grade on Real Steel, I'm going to give Real Steel an A. I think that it went for the punch and it delivered. It's a David and Goliath story. It's a warm family story. And, you know, the film has a lot to offer, and I think it delivers. So if you're looking for something fun and entertaining to do, go out and check out Real Steel. I don't think you'll be disappointed. If you've got any comments, questions, or you just want to, you know, ask me a question about a movie or something, shoot me an email at theragreview@gmail.com. That's theragreview@gmail.com. All right, folks. So for The Rag Review and CNN's I Report, I'm Rajim Gross.